How's it going, guys? 808 Tim here, and we're back with another episode of The Hunter Call of the Wild. Now, today we are helping Grandfather. One thing is I do need a new scope, so we're gonna get that right now. I think from what I've been researching, are the scope that we should mess with next. We've just had the ascent, the 4X scope, but we've been grinding money. We're really trying to not spend the 69K. We're trying to save for the 300, but we're gonna get it back. This scope is worth it, so we have now just caught the Hyperion. Let's go to our storage and let's apply it, or let's get it out. Amazing. Now, bet. Oh my gosh, dude, that's gonna make it. It is. It's much wider, so that's 100% dope. Okay, so. Okay, now. So what we need to do is we need to. Sorry, guys, we need to help. We're gonna harvest a warthog, so we're gonna go get ourselves a warthog. We do need to use our handgun, but that's perfect. Now, since there was a warthog, like there was one down here, we're gonna go find it. Honestly, let's wait a second. I think I just unequipped the warthog collar. So we need to go and let's see. Gotta go all the way down. Damn, okay. So let's get rid of the line. Let's get rid of the line one. Perfect. Okay. Now, like I said, let's. There's a warthog, 171 meters. It probably can't hear us right this second, but. Let's get down here. A little bit closer. Right here, where we can see them. If they're like 171 meters, they might be able to. That sounds so sketchy. Okay. So now, oops, Hutch, let's sit. So now we're just gonna chill, wait for a warthog. And we want. I love that music so much. We're just gonna wait for a warthog. go, boys.
Wherever you find a water hole, Ngalavenova, that's our friend the warthog, won't be far. Warthog heads around here are getting crowded. That puts a lot of strain on the water supply in a reserve where water is not always abundant.
Okay. 50 meters, we gotta get closer, or else we can't do it. Oops. Wait. Good. Good, good, good. It's calm. It's gotta be a handgun for this mission. I don't know if they can climb like the side of the mountain. To go, Warthog. Is that it? There it is. Oh, wait. Is that 57 to 80 yards? Once Hutch gets right to me. We're gonna have him lay down. And double, triple check. We do not let this thing out of our sight. It's 48 meters away. That's our cue. Go a little bit closer just for the fact that I want to be, and then I want to Dang it. I need to get sight spotting. It's all good. Right at the end of this, we're gonna get it. Please don't spook it, please. Okay. Pretty sure. Oh yeah. Good stuff. Good stuff. Now, since that's our first warthog, we definitely wanna save it. Nah, it's okay. Bet. I don't think we did. We complete that? Yeah, we did. Spot. Okay. So there was a striped jackal zone. So we want to go there. Yeah. Let's go to this house right here. Heck yeah. Okay. What the hell? I don't know why I keep doing that. I keep pressing the PS home button. Oh my god. That was stupid. I cannot wait till, Call of the Wild, the Angler comes to PS5. Because you already know I'm copping. That'll be an awesome series. Okay, 6 to 10, need zone. Now that we don't need the handgun anymore. Oh wait, we took away. We still have our one. Okay, we still have all the guns we want plus the handgun. We have our warthog collar, which I don't think we're going to want anymore. So let's... We need to switch it out for like the Springbok, Gemsbok. I already have the Gemsbok collar, so we need to switch that out. Gemsbok. That one's for Springbok, Blue Wildebeest, and that's for our lion. Okay, so we can't get that, and we need the jackal. So let's take away that one. Bet. Now we're good. Now we're set. That. Now all we need is 6 to 10. Good. So we'll go. sunrise. Good boy. Good boy. Okay, now. I meant to say, now it's 6 to 10. We need to go. Let's go down this road. What's that? That's for Springbok. So we've got all our guns. We've got Springboks for the other missions. But we can easily harvest 2 side-striped jackals. We can easily... We're gonna do that. So, we'll go over there. Yeah, we're not rolling right up to them. We're gonna creep. I really hope this is not all tall grass. That would be unfortunate. Now, we could always go... Let's go towards the lookout and then... Yeah. Because really, if we get up here, we can spot our, we should be able to spot the two-striped jackal. Probably over here. Okay. No, we cannot. So, let's just go. Always gotta be sure there's no lions. We're definitely gonna just go right there. Hutch. It always scares me. The beautiful, beautiful mountains and landscape of South, not South Africa, of Africa. Beautiful. Damn. Seriously insane for a PS4 game. Really insane. But now, that is an insane view. Okay, so right here marks. So our side-striped jackals are over here. We want to stay as far away as possible. Since that is... We're going to run up until about, what, 200 yards, right? What the heck? I really wish I had high ground or somehow, like, oh man, I should have gotten a tripod. That was me, okay. No, what we'll do, let's go down here. This is, I think this is perfect. Over here. That might be running up on him too much. Trying to be stealthy, but I'm also trying to just get over there. He can heal. He can heal. Okay, we got a road. This is perfect. Our jackals are really close, so we'll literally get like right here. Okay, and then plus, I don't know if these jackals are skittish or. I mean, that could call a lion. That could do a bunch of stuff. Ugh. Wow, they're 266 yards that way. Is it my outfit that's making me? Tripod, tree stand, like right there would have been really, really come in handy, but okay, we'll stand right here. Dang it. Maybe I should go back and get a... You know what? Let's do that. Let's actually do that. That's a really good idea. Because this will make this mission way easier. So let's just... Instead of just chilling... We're gonna need to get rid of... that. Get rid of the 454s. In return. Okay. Sucks. Let's, you know what, if that's the case, let's put this gun back in. So we'll put this back. So there's that, and then we'll just make a new I do have two loadouts. Your changes haven't been saved. I mean, I did save them, so y'all are tripping. Now, not y'all, the frickin'... Okay, so we got a crossbow. We got our bows. The only other thing... we need... There we go, that's what we need. Are you kidding me? So let's take off. Let's 100% take off. That's the antler rattler and the predator. See, I didn't know those were selected. That helps us. Bet. Now, we've got our scent, binoculars, that. Boom. That'll cover our jackal. That'll cover our... We need to take that one off and switch it for the Springbok one. Save the loadout. Now. Oops. Go back. Got our structure. Oh, no. Okay, we got everything but that gun. I think what we want is not that. Oh, bet. Okay. It's fine then. Okay. Damn it. Okay. For sure, probably just broke this f***ing controller. Wow. Okay. Let's see. Got our gun. Got all our stuff. We're gonna go. Probably put it right there. Let's 6 to 10. It's our first time using the setup with the bows. This gun seems pretty good. Got our two collars, and this is also our first time using a tripod. Shout out to Lady Legend for that recommendation. I think it's Lady Legend. And she's a legend as far as streaming this game, so hell yeah. So once we get up here, I think that'll be the perfect distance from, and maybe we'll do it just a little bit closer. We'll put our tripod up, because I've never done this. So I don't know if that it's how high up will be, but if I do it right, it should work just right. And we should be able to get our spot our jackals and get them and harvest them. So that'll be lit. Make sure I'm not walking up on any. Oh, that's Hutch, bruh. Hutch scared me to be real. So we should be just far enough. We're not gonna scare him. We're gonna be creeping on the come up. Creep. It's creep. Creep with me, Hutch. Creep with me, Hutch. Going around the corner. We're gonna go right here. That's our sweet spot. Right here. Flat ground anywhere on the reserve. Okay. To rotate. Oh. Wait, so if our things are that way, we're gonna need to go until we're 150 yards away. Okay, never done this, but here goes nothing. Oh, dude. Oh my God, this is clutch. I don't know why I didn't do this. Now. Call. So we just gotta harvest. We just gotta get to. Guys, come out, come out, dude. This is lit. Okay, that's good news. That means they're falling for the trick. That means they are falling slowly but surely for the trick. There's something. Nah. I think we should be able to kill one with our, crossbow. There we go. Okay, where are you? There you are. Now, does a crossbow cause hunting pressure? It's a 2. We should be good. Actually, I don't know how to do it with the crossbow. Do you do that? I am not risking that. Well, I'm really great. Shit, shit. It's okay. There it is. Did I just pick that up? I really should have just had a gun. Damn it. Wait a sec. Can I just leave this tripod here? Okay. So, what we'll do, I need to be able to exit. If we can leave that there, let's go back. We're going back. We're gonna get our other loadout. Then we're gonna get those frickers. That's what we'll do. We'll get our gun loadout because if I would have had that, this would not have been an issue. The only problem was two of them. You have to buy it? No. No. Oh, wait, hold up. That away. There we go. Okay, I think we're Gucci. Everything good? 1, 2, 3, 4. Nah. Let's get all our other, that's for our. There's our predator. That's for lions, the jackal. That's for Jim's buck. Okay. So we need to do. Now we're Gucci. Is that tripod still there? You know it is. Dude, that is lit. Okay. Let's run right to it. Now that we. And there's no. There's. That's a Springbok. There's no hunting. There's no hunting pressure where. Right there, which is the most important part. So, also didn't check what time it was. 6 to 12, okay. Right? 6 to 10. Okay, we're good. So we had some luck earlier. Luckily, I don't think those arrows must have caused hunting pressure here. Luckily, it didn't cause it there, and so I think we're still good. Like Lady said, keep it 150 meters away from your zone. This should be 150 meters. There's a direct waypoint. So when we hit the tripod, if it's not 150 meters, we will adjust and we will try to get two of these bad boys. I never used a bow, and I don't really know how to, so I should. Right now, while I'm trying to grind this mission, I want to just kind of stick with what I know. Scrub hair. Yeah, that's 135 yards away. That's okay, though. We're facing it. 100. Give or take 140 yards. Okay, so we're hoping that are small. Not super big. So when you get more on the outer fields there, I want to zoom in to be sure I don't miss one. Other than going off the rustling of the brush. swear I hear something over here. Ah. Okay, you know what? Wait. Why do I feel like I hear him now? We're gonna give it a couple more minutes and then we'll move on to hunting something else. And stay away from the missions and we'll just hunt. We'll get these jackals some other time, because... So what we'll do, let's exit, okay, and I think we can pick this up. I'm gonna pick it up, dismantle, capacity reached. I swear I heard something. Okay. Well, what's good is that Gems box. Blue wildebeest, gems box. Gems box. Guys, am I tripping? I hear it. I've got to hear something. What is that? Or is it just literally the wind? Because there's no hunting pressure on these things. I am trying to find that. Gemsbok. That is a Springbok feeding zone. Okay, so we need to go. We're gonna go right here. Because what we'll try to do now, the only other thing that I can do as far as the story. So we spotted two of them. So bet, now we just have to harvest them. That's good. And then there's harvesting 5 Springbok. It's a lot of Springbok. Aha, 4 to 8. There's our tripod. Let's 100% do that, guys. I don't think they'll get 5. Do you have to harvest 5 at once? No, just 5. So it's what? 4 to 8? Was that 10K? I really hope not. It wasn't, it was 1,000. My god. Oh my god, absolutely stunning. Oh my gosh. Literally insanity. Okay. Okay. We've got our Springbok collar. We're gonna go down here. Here's our tripod. We're gonna try to get 5 Springbok. What level are those? Does it say? It's all good. Insane, dude. Looks so beautiful. Oh. Springbok too. Yeah, that's okay. They're 150 meters away. We're gonna go straight ahead. We're not trying to mess with them, but it's not gonna cause hunting pressure for us to run. We're gonna run straight to that tripod. It's all good. Let's go straight to our thing. They'll come back. Because if anything, I've never killed 5 animals at once. Oh, wow, man. Straight beauty. Okay, so now let's put those Springbok as our waypoint as far as where they are. And they're 175 meters away. That's okay. So our goal is to get 5. As close to 5 as possible. That's an even better one. Well, they certainly can't hear that. Honestly, maybe I just... It's not 150 meters away. So what we'll do is... We can go to them.
What the heck, boy?
Oh, you know what we'll do? Let's call him over with that. I think that could have been enough to at this point we're trying to get anything. Tiny little dudes. There we go. There's one. Okay. Where is that then? I think I just lost it. Wait, what level is that? It's a level 3. Are you shitting me? I got the night vision. Wait. The night vision scope? Please tell me. Dude, are you shitting me right now? This is a fail. So, what a shame. Okay. Let's see. Why did I have the night vision scope on there? That's so messed up. Johannesburg. I was trying to find that that lake, and there's like the lions. I think it's up. Yeah, it's right here. The wildebeest. Okay, so it's from 4 to 8. Honestly, just to be 100,000,000% sure that I can Springbok. Okay. Now we're actually good. Like, my God. Now, there is Stop. Lay down. There's literally one right here. Did I really not make that? Like accounting for wind and shit? Okay, I gotta use a different gun, guys. I'm tripping. I don't want to miss these. Screw it. I'm not going to use the wrong gun. That air rifle, though, I want to get a different... I think I want to get a different gun as far as... two through four. The good thing is, they're all around here. There's a hunting structure. Let's build it. This is freaking perfect. This is just what I need. Yup. Now we're talking. Yards from these. Perfect. I gotta get him closer, though. This will be lit if I can get most of them. Like 150 meters. It's just a risk to try to get all those. So let's just try to... Okay. You know, what we'll do is we'll just try to go for as many as we possibly can. So how far are those guys really, though? That 166, 166. Oh my gosh. We're gonna do our very best. We're gonna advance. You know what? I should really sneak up on it. I'm really lucky that thing didn't spook. I doubt I think I know I got the one.
Two springbok. Good lion.
Had it. So 2 of 5. Damn, okay. Good. So we got 2 springbok, that's good. And with the Savanna, you really do have to be at a vertical advantage. But 16k a pop for a tripod is, it's not necessarily what I'm trying to do. Okay. When this thing comes, we're gonna mark it. The only sketchy thing, you can't really see them in all this tall. this. There it is. I think we got it. Okay. Let's go see. And then we're gonna go see if we got this one. As far as the warthog goes, that was great. These springbok are a little skittish, but we're still getting the hang of the hunting tripod and all that stuff. Hold up. You guys, if we can get one of those jackals, that would be that jackal. We 100% need that jackal. Excuse me. Okay, it's like I must have hit that thing. Yep. Well, hopefully we got our second jackal. That'd be helpful. Oh, yeah, I think so. Yup. We did it. Oh, Oh, it's a springbok.
Three springbok down.
Ooh.
Two more to go.
Bet. Searching for blood. Okay, so we didn't get the, I did not think it was a springbok. Yeah, we... Okay. Good boy. Okay, bet. Hush. Lay down. It's gonna... We might have another shot at the jackal. So if we get one more shot, good. I'm going to give it just a little because we were really close last time. And I really thought we hit that anyways. Wait. Oh, it's close. Wait, is that it? No. See if I can see it anywhere around here. Okay. 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 So, We tried. I mean, we got our. We got our warthog, so that's good. What's up, Hutch? Well, guys, I'd say that was a successful episode. We're going to keep going, around looking at the missions, possibly these caves. We're going to keep going with these Springboks, trying to get 5. I think we got 2 more to go. We got to get 2 Spring Sidestripe Jackals. That'll be fun. But I'd say we had a great episode working on these missions, and I can't wait to see y'all in the next one. Until then, 808 Tim out.